Hey, I'm here with Jason Netherton from InsureWealth and IWG Corporate Services. And so, Jason, tell us a little bit about where the business came from. How did you get to where you are right now?
Well, I'm
The whole story, maybe when
from
you're
the
like,
beginning, but condensed to, Okanagan boy, born here in Kelowna and grew up in the Okanagan. I don't come from a wealthy family by any means, and always had a keen interest in business. And so, all the way going from the business school to getting into financial advising. So, financial advising with business owners for 22 some odd years. And there's always this big gap between business owners, their accountants, their lawyers, their advisors, their team, and really the components they need to have or the skill set they need to have in order to run a business. And nobody gives, you as a business owner a roadmap. I talked about this before. So that's really just birth the items, which really, if you start thinking about it, it's called corporate governance. It's the how you're structuring and running your company. What's the rule book for running your business? So that's really where it birthed from, and then we've just developed it over the last few years here, and it's taken off. Where we've taken on, a lot of business owners are responding very positive to saying, "Hey, yeah, I need some help here in my business. I can't do everything on my own."
And I'm a perfect example. I own Buzz Marketing. I've used Jason and his company for 3, 5 years now. Like I
Something
can't
like
even,
that.
yeah, so quite a long time. And
Stayed
they've,
around for this much,
yeah,
maybe.
exactly. So we've been using the services and growing with you as a company and doing marketing for your company as well. And it's really helped us, structure a lot of things and has guided us. And I think we'd be in a totally different place if we didn't have this partnership together.
Yeah, and same with us in the marketing. You do a good job in structuring the marketing program. So
It's been a pleasure. So, thanks for having us, Jason. And we're going to be doing a ton of videos. So,
all
we'll see you
right.
in the next one.